Very excited to react to stimuli in a neurotypical manner today. Step one failed. Do you ever see your sibling and just have this overwhelming urge to smack them for no reason? Like my sister will walk into the room and I'm like, oh man, I guess I have to end you.
The Cain instinct.
Why did we stop building castles? I feel like humanity might live to regret that.
People often say they hope their deceased pet dog is chasing squirrels in doggy heaven. What did all those squirrels do to deserve an afterlife of torment?
Dog heaven is also squirrel hell. It's a very efficient system.
I can't stop f***ing laughing at the thought of squirrels sinning so much in the mortal plane that they have to be sent to squirrel hell to atone.
They know that the bird feeder isn't meant for them.
Weather boy, derogatory.
Oh, Pete, what does this mean?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Your ancestors would find you incomprehensible, and your descendants will despise your grave.
This is by far the best compliment I've ever received.
Some things aren't meant to last. Okay, but consider this. I love permanence and consistency.
Your blog fails to make me smile. I love you. Did you forget the word never, or is this a hate message?
Unfortunately for everybody, I will keep doing whatever I want.
Car sex just got a hell of a lot easier. Or homelessness.
Two kinds of people.
You could put a dead body there and put a blanket on it, and people would think they were just sleeping. And it would be a great way to transport dead bodies inconspicuously.
Three kinds of people.
Do you think British people say, "This is the bomb.co.uk"?
They don't have cool things in Britain.
Please remember not to be so harsh on yourselves. Don't tell me what to do.
We drink boba tea to satisfy our ancient and innate urge to slurp up tadpoles from a puddle through a reed. No, we absolutely do not!
I'll give you something to cry about. Oh yeah? It took 3 baby cows to make this.
Dude, no offense, but it's like kind of a nightmare in here.
Haha, yeah.
How are all of your thoughts in Comic Sans?
No matter how old you are, an empty wrapping paper tube is still fun to bonk someone over the head with.
Seeing a cardboard tube activates the Cain instinct.
You can't judge historical figures by modern morals. You can, actually. I do it all the time and it's super easy. But everyone during that time, okay, I'll judge them too. I have enough disdain to span centuries.
Wow, this place is a freak show. I don't respect literally any of you people.
I hate memes. I think we should all kill one another instead.